Last week, Alan and Michaela became a couple. Was their date great? Or is breakup their fate?
I'm feeling pretty excited about my date today. I'm definitely hoping to see the romantic side of Alan and not so much of the gladiator outfit.
I have a question.
Yes, Ted?
You want me to wear the costume tonight?
How about you save that one?
Okay. I save it for the honeymoon.
Or Halloween.
I think the date is going better than I expected. She's extremely beautiful.
I have you on one side, beautiful view on the other side. I have everything that a man can dream of.
When Alan grabbed my hand, kind of took my breath away.
So, Micaela, God says that you're not supposed to have sex until you marry.
Yes, sir.
Now, if eventually this thing keeps growing, would you be willing to wait?
I've been waiting for a guy to say just that.
Wow, that's beautiful.
I feel so good. I'm very, very glad that my light stayed on. I'm very excited to see where Alan and I go.
What do you think? Should we go to enjoy the rest of the night over there?
Yes.
My heart and my soul can see me with her for the rest of my life.
I am crazy good at this. Okay, let's meet the new girl in our lineup of lovelies. Please welcome the gorgeous Courtney as retail store manager from Monterey, California. Time for my next hunky hombre to try to win a fair maiden's heart. Check out the music, girls. He chose it himself. Is everybody ready? Let the peanut butter see the jelly. Single man, reveal yourself. Welcome to the show, Playboy. Go and do your thing.
I'm Johnny Rice, and I'm from South Carolina.
You've had a good look. If you're turned off, turn off. Johnny, 25 lights are still on. That is a great start. Janae. Why is your light off?
He's hot. I can say that much, but he's too clean cut. It takes a bad boy to make this kettle steam.
Okay. Vanessa, your light is still on.
I like his moves, and I think I could show him a move or two, so.
Very well. Angela?
He is the epitome of tall, dark, and handsome.
Johnny! Johnny, you got 25 lights on. Round two is coming up. Girls, if you don't think Johnny is a knockout, turn off your light.
The journey that I'm traveling in life is hard, and I'm looking for a woman that's not afraid to fight in my corner with me. I'm a boxer, and my entire life revolves around boxing. I'm always training, 8 hours a day minimum. So instead of driving a car, I ride a bike. That's more training. Because I'm so busy with training, when I do get a chance to take a girl out, I like to go to places that offer specials. I love the specials like 2 for $20 or $12.95, get dessert and entree. It's not that I'm cheap, it's just that I do love the deals.
Oh, God. Just one light left on. Kasha, why is your light off?
I think the whole 8 hours a day thing, just I'm a busy girl, I hardly have any time. And if you have no time, when are we ever gonna hang out and see each other?
Nighttime.
Good answer.
Nina, your light is still on. Are you feeling good about this?
Yeah, I'm waiting to see if the reason that, you know, he rides his bike is that he's
conscious of the environment, which is good. I ride my bike around Chicago.
Wait a minute. I think that's good for all poor dudes. If you don't have a car and you ride a bike, just say, I'm environmentally friendly. I'm not poor. Nina, we're going to give you one more chance to find out some more about Johnny. If you're still turned on after that, you are going on a date with him. Find out when we come back right here on Take Me Out. Join the conversation on Twitter with hashtag Take Me Out. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Boxer Johnny started out trying to impress my 30 girls. Only Nina is still interested in sparring. They love it. But will she still be in the ring after this? Nina, if it ain't right, knockout is light.
I know a lot of people say they live at the gym, but I literally live at the gym. I'm paying my dues. When the gym closes and I'm done with my workouts, I go to my closet, I take out my air mattress, and I lay it right in the middle of the boxing ring.
Let me find out what's happening here. Hang on, Johnny. Nina!
You know, I was on board with the bike and the being thrifty with the eating, but the air mattress in a boxing ring is just, that's a little too much for me. I'm sorry.
Okay, all right. Johnny, you got knocked out, but don't worry about it. It's not you, it's them. You're not leaving out here without some love. Come on, Johnny, give me some love.
I appreciate you, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Everybody say goodbye to Johnny.
I believe the girls made a mistake by blacking me out because they just didn't see the big picture. It's simple. They were all small-minded.